XEROS is a groundbreaking technology that we use to make UIAA certified dry ropes. Dry rope is important for a few reasons. One of the critical things is a wet rope will lose strength. So a wet rope can lose up to 40% of its strength. The other thing is it handles differently through equipment. So a wet rope won't interact with your belay device the same way that a dry rope will. And it gains weight. It can gain up to 50% of its weight in water. So as you're trying to climb, you can see that's a big detriment. So XEROS works at the filament level. As we're building the filament, we're actually coating the filament with the material. The filament is actually twisted to create the yarn, and then the yarn is twisted and woven to create the core and the sheath of the entire rope. So at the smallest building block of the rope, we have the technology embedded. Currently, the dry rope technology, they're using a bath to get the chemicals onto the rope. They just dip the rope into a bath and they have to go through a curing process. By coating the filament, which is the building blocks of the yarn and the entire rope, XEROS gets exponentially more coverage than any other dry treatment on any climbing rope. So yeah, you might be asking, it's a chemical bath, and you go, whoa, hold on. So all Stirling ropes are PFOA free, and they always have been. Same with XEROS technology. Also, the fiber manufacturer is Blue Sign approved, so that we know, the chemical management, toxicity management is at the highest level for environmental sustainability. We really like the performance of the XEROS rope for a few reasons. One, the technology is a permanent technology. Two, because we're coating the filaments, we don't have the same issues as kind of the tacky, gunky feeling that sometimes you get with other dry ropes. And they tend to pick up dirt and things, a little bit more. We don't have that issue with XEROS. The other thing is it's easy on your wallet. So all the efficiencies that we're seeing throughout the process, we're able to pass it along to the consumer. It's not a big question, do I go standard or do I go dry? Of course, you're going to go dry. There's no price penalty, so you're going to be ready for anything.